Jenner. Line A. Blows the tire. Lindholm eliminates him. Bergeron. Ahead to Pasternak. Scores! David Pasternak finds a way through Elvis Merzlikins, and the game has left the building.
Kind of roughed up Patrick Laine a little bit. Laine wanted some revenge. And that allows Bergeron to come in, lay some support for the defenseman who's going to take the hit by Laine. And it gives him time to use that little high lob out into the neutral zone to get the puck to David Pasternak. So not only do you get out of your own zone.